G'day guys, we've got the big boss man, chairman of the Big V, Daryl Neal, here at the 2016 Big V Awards night. Daryl, how you going?
I'm going very well, thanks. Steve, how's yourself?
Yeah, not too bad. Joined by your lovely wife, Jan. Jan, how are you?
I'm very well, thanks, Steve.
Marvellous. Daryl, hanging up the boots after 27 years, season 2016's your last. How does that feel?
Well, it's I'll miss leaving the Big V, as I've been here right from day one. But when you're 73 years of age, you've got to start hanging up the saddle sooner or later. And want to do a little bit more travelling, a bit more roaming around the farm, sitting on the veranda in the rocking chair with a nice glass of red. I think it's retirement will be pretty good.
Now, you mentioned travelling. I know you're a big fan of that. Anywhere in particular to tick off the list straight away?
Well, I'd love to go back to Nepal, back into the Himalayas, which is certainly a stunning place to be, but also Vietnam. Back to India would be good too, so I don't know, we'll see. But Australia, I've travelled around most of Australia, but I'd like to start doing that again too.
And Jan, long trips from Warrnambool to Melbourne and back, no longer for Daryl. How is that going to feel, being back at home?
Very interesting. It'll be nice to have him home. It'll be lovely. Even though he's loved the basketball, and I've supported him, and I think he's really deep down going to miss it quite a lot.
Well, I hope you both enjoy the evening and have a few red wines for us.
Thank
Congratulations
you very much.
And enjoy the night.
Thanks very much, Steve.
Thanks, Steve.
Thank you.
Thank you.